starter.
Oh, sorry. Go ahead. That's pretty cool. All right. So what do you?
It's like these really antique design. So the gas comes up into the burner, leaves the burner through this tube, and then hits the pilot light, which starts the burner. But they're like these antique, heavy as sin cast iron burners. There's like a whole lot of thermal qualities. They're like a thermal mass.
And that the well, that turns on that one back there. Yeah,
the immersion pot.
Let me see that.
My dream is to put another pot in there full of oil and just have an in-home deep fryer, which would be the best or worst thing that's ever happened to me.
All right, now show me this thing again. What do you do with that?
Flat top griddle. And then broiler and chicken roaster. This here controls how high and low.
Where did you find that?
Craigslist.
Where did you find that?
Craigslist.
In Pittsburgh.
Mm-hmm. And there was in Monroeville.
Was there pictures of it on? Mm-hmm.